Well, Romania has expressed a need and a desire for a very short range air defense solution. Our company feels we have products that could match our capabilities with their requirements. NASAMS would be our primary offering to the Romanian government. NASAMS is a multi-effector system that can incorporate SHORAD and VSHORAD together. We offer a multi-layered solution that's comprised of both missiles, AMRAAM and AIM-9X. So with those two missiles, we can meet the requirements of a VSHORAD requirement. NASAMS can deal with UAVs, missiles, low-flying missiles, aircraft, helicopters, hovering targets, the full range of things that Romania has defined as what they'd want to counter with these systems. Well, you'd want to use an effector that's appropriate to the target. And I think Romania, I can't speak for them, but they would want to use the most effective, economical use of their system against the appropriate targets. The primary missiles used in NASAMS would be AMRAAM and AIM-9X. So Romania is already an operator of the AMRAAM missile on their F-16s.
Would you say that the fact that Romania already operates this missiles on their F-16 is an advantage?
Absolutely. It's a cost savings advantage. The way that we have approached this is a dual use system. The AMRAAMs and AIM-9Xs can be used both by the aircraft and in a ground launched capability. Patriot is designed for a longer range, so the Romanian government sees a need for a short range and a very short range system that will complement a longer range system. The ranges, without being specific, are less than Patriot, and you would design your missiles to affect the ranges that the government of Romania would want to have. I mean, certainly we offer missiles that can go any kind of range that Romania would want, but we would tailor to the Romanian requirements. NASAMS system is fully integrated and fully integratable with all of our other solutions that we provided. Patriot and Hawk, yes. Ten other countries have NASAMS currently and are operating NASAMS. We have plans to perform industrial cooperation, industrial participation in Romanian industry. We're currently in discussions with the government and the relevant authorities to make such a thing happen.